Even when people get sick and they know their illness, they still don't talk about it. They don't like talking about it. They would rather go around. They will say to you, oh, I'm not feeling well, I'm sick. But nobody would openly tell you. Even going to a physician, they would go to see a doctor, but they don't openly discuss the situation. So when somebody is told by their family doctor that they have cancer, it will really take some time before they really, you know, accept it and they start talking about it. So leave alone to, like, you know, an outsider, among family itself, people won't talk about it. You see, when a physician has a bad news for a patient, the patient would say, don't tell any of my family members. So the patient would go in and the physician would broach the bad news to the person, but still, if it is a wife, the wife would say, don't tell my husband. Or if the husband would say, don't tell to my wife. And then the sick person again would come home and wouldn't share with their children or with their, you know, adult family members. So they will keep it secret until, you know, it gets worse and they can't talk or they can't, you know, say anything anymore.